Hello, hello, strange. Shame we didn't get you in war. Who do you get in the end? Was it Last Legion? Hi, Jarvel. I'm still clicking through all the items that were sent by the Alliance. I just need to have a claim all button. Ooh, KM4. They've come back from exile, have they? Hope they won't run green tanks against you. Let's just mute chat. And I'm ready to start. Hello, hello, welcome to our Mythic Titan stream today. We've got the fattest pinata here. Ifrit. Hi, Grant, you're right. Thanks for joining. Hi, Dawn. Thank you very much. We just got very lucky. Strange. I think we ran really hot and they ran really cold. Hi, Sunny. Thank you. So anyway, we've got Ifrit, which is the biggest pinata here, because this is the titan with the highest scores. You can see already the leaderboards. You have like Long Nuts doing 1.5 million, Zero hitting 11.716. Oh, he's limit broken. Cobalt though. Okay. Anyway. Hi Anna, you're right. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna do our three hits with green, and then we'll go with yellows after that. So obviously the green hits are going to involve chameleon, Ratatoska, Tarlac. We're going to use Fop for the first one. High damage, tile damage with Frigg. And because we already have Chameleon here, we don't need the additional booster, so we will use some super mana potions as an extra. Plan here is to fire Chameleon twice to change the Titan from red to green to blue, and then we go nuts after that with our specials. Let's go! So first change, and then second change. Some greens, that's perfect. So this Titan I forgot doesn't. Oh, it can be stunned. I thought it could be stunned. There's not many green tiles here, so we don't want to fire Frigg yet. There we are. A muscles can move them. We just need to be mindful of that. Don't need to worry about the let's cascade clean. Yeah, that's a nice cascade to finish. Okay. Happy. Nice stream of work. Okay, so that was a good starting hit to begin with. Close to 1 million. Which is good. Hit number two. Okay, so we're gonna try and swap out some heroes now. So obviously we've got Eve, she's got 20% bonus, so we can get her out let's see what else do we have in store. So we can bring Fluffy and then use our Valkyrie Banes. There we are. Hi Heidi, you're right. There we are. Okay, good. So aim to change the Titan twice. So since we've got lots of green tiles there, let's just go ahead and Valkyrie Bane here. Shoot. Make one move that will get us up to 40. And let's start playing our boards. That second move. Spin with you again. Oh, that was stupid of me. I should not have pressed that button. That was bad. Anyway, there was not much room left anyway. Silly, silly waffle. That was low. It was bad. I did that, or I must have messed up my... Surprising this 54% against ice, and you can change the element to ice, so I just need to make sure that I change the element to ice. Jesus Christ, that's bad. I can't actually get rid of any tiles. This noise must be my computer being silly. Okay, I've tried to reduce the music here, Heidi. Is that much better? Alright, we're done with green. And I'm gonna put my computer on charge. There, that should be better. Making sure I don't fire morale special. Where is the sleeping pattern. Okay. Yeah, that's the laptop. Just it's there's lots of programs running to for the stream, so that's probably why it's trying to cool itself down. Another corner one. Haven't really caught a break today, have we? Sport. The last one. White noise, what? I think the white noise has gone down a bit now, the computer started to cool down a bit. I just can't get the big hits today. All these silly corner weak spots. Athena. Cobalt. Let's just find that second Mickey somewhere. We're gonna flip-flop between them. Where's my second Mickey? Okay. Get those 20% boost. Another corner spot, like literally the worst. Okay, that's a nice big combo. Let's clear some dead tiles here. Could have been more. Okay. Could definitely have been more. Right. Back in, we're still using same jot. Pathetic Finley, who's never gonna fire his special. People still need to stop bugging me. Okay, off center. This is so bad. Go, 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 keep going, keep going, keep cascading. That stupid watcher had to spawn there, bastard. Now, Nodri time. Where is my Nodri? There we are, Nodri. Can still use Bobo again. Drop 2 has better tar damage. Magni. There we are. Okay, center finally. Why do you need heal? I never make moves. Other than moves like this. Okay, not bad. Nodri hit. And Heidi, what did I didn't even need any heal there. Nodri, the Titan never hit me once. Okay, next. Athena comes back in. Frida. 370 Frida here. Okay, and now Morel has still got high tile damage because he's limit broken at 961. Go. Yes. just clear some tiles here. That's a nice cascade to with a bit clear there actually. Not the best use of job there. Should we fight this first? Silly waffle. Let's just clear more tiles. Clear, even better cascade. Let's go for it. Ooh, that was sweet for like the, what is it? 9th hit? 8th hit. Still really, really sweet. How much total damage have I done? 6,999. So hoping to get to what, 10 million or something, that would be good. I don't know why my green hits were so poopy today with all those corners. Oh, we look, we've got into 10th place now. Okay, next. Regular Frida, who's knackered a bit. Mickey. Still got Jot and Morel. Okay. Just to make things easier. Sorry, I'm just going to rearrange this. Reason I'm doing this is just to make the scrolls easier. Of course, I'd be such a dumbass. Okay, Alexandrine will come up and play later. Wrong side! You're supposed to scroll on the other side, stupid. Some red tiles for me. which was helpful. Jesus Christ, this is 1 o'clock. Street streamer not getting the boards that he wants. We're not even getting close to our 10k target, 10 mil target. Okay. I'm gonna use this Mickey once more. To bring now, so it says here to use Bobo one more time, Naked Bobo, and then oops, stop dropping. No one wants to see my face. Got Lepus, and we're going to bring Poop Alexandrine. She is Poop. Oh God. Clearing lots of dead tiles for me. Okay, let's just use that one. Stingy, isn't it? reds, blues. Okay. Decent. Okay. Can I do 1500 in 2 hits? Yeah, probably. Two Nordries hits. Got one, got the other. Okay. To use. Let's stack our crits with Vela and Alexandrine. Okay, all right. Wrong side, you keep going on the wrong side. Bad, not bad. Okay, so another 700 and I'll hit 10k, which is good. That's really what I'm 10 million, which is what I'm hoping for anyway. One more. Alright, run via time. Where are you? I need to max the other freedom. And last hero we're gonna use is Milena. Just for Tau. Where is she? Actually, Rusula, she's got higher tower damage. Yeah. consider Sergey. He's Talat level, isn't he? So no, because if I'm going to use something like Talat, I actually run via this. If you work out the maths, there's more damage. The key here is not misclicking the scroll on Ranvier. That would be a tragedy. Look at those misses. Jesus Christ, he's shite. Didn't even press my pop my diamond in time. What a scrub. Okay, we made 10 million. That's our target. We got 10 million. Ah, this is absolutely boring. That's not bad. I mean, if you look at the top people, it's like just zero by himself, flexing all his multiple freedoms, I bet. Do too bad. We made 10 million, which was our target anyway, which is very, very high. With a bit of luck, we could have gotten a bit more, but anyway, in the top 10, I'm sure we will improve later on when everyone starts hitting as well. Anyway, thank you everyone for joining me for Mythic Titan hits. We will be back tomorrow, same time, for our war hits. We've got some alliance you may or may not have heard about. Anyway, take care, everyone. Good luck with your Mythic Titan hits, and see you tomorrow. Bye!